everyone, welcome to Kitabi. This is the second video in our series of videos on selection to B school. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to write an SOP. I'm going to give you 7 easy steps to write your statement of purpose. Step number 1, prepare a list of your skills and attributes. When I say skills and attributes, it includes everything. Any extracurricular skills, sports, your academic excellence, any prizes you have won, please make a list of all of those. Step number 2, select the best skills and attributes you want to highlight. Step number 3, make a list of your goals and aspirations. What do you want to do in life and how is an MBA going to help you achieve it? Step number 4, research. Research about the course, the college you are applying to, some clubs or some societies it has which interest you, and anything of interest. Step number 5. Match the list you have prepared about yourself to the list you have prepared after researching about the college. Step number 6. Start writing. Step number 7. Edit and rewrite. You might have to edit multiple times and rewrite, but please do that, because at the end of it, you're going to get a perfect SOP, which will guarantee your admission to your desired B school. So that's it for today. Keep learning, keep writing, and do like, share, and subscribe Kitabi. Thank you.